If your organization is using Project Online today, you're probably aware that key features are being deprecated in April of 2026. The most important one being support for governance workflows, which is a SharePoint feature, of course. Microsoft has done a very nice job with the newish project for the web, which is underpinned by the Power Platform, and it's now been rolled into Planner as premium plans. This is Microsoft's go-forward offering for work management, and really quite an excellent tool that delivers a truly modern work management experience. So be sure to check out our separate unboxing video for a detailed walkthrough. Project for the Web is even based on the same scheduling engine that you know and love from Project Desktop. However, we hear from many of our clients that they're missing advanced features like task level enterprise custom fields, advanced baselines, deadlines, earned value, time phase data, support for more than 3,000 tasks, and so on. There is a way to get the best of both worlds, but a little bit of context first. You can think of Project Online as an umbrella term covering three pieces. Project Desktop is focused on the detailed scope of the project, so the schedule with the tasks and assignments primarily. The content database is where the schedule is saved when using Project Online, that is, when not saving to a local MPP file. PWA stands for Project Web App, and that's the SharePoint web front end to the schedule, and this is also where we get more features and capabilities. Now, only SharePoint features are being deprecated so far, which impacts PWA, where the more advanced PPM scenarios are handled, like governance, risks, issues, reporting, change requests, financials, programs, and portfolios. The good news is that in addition to being the foundation for Project for the Web or Planner Premium plans, the Power Platform can also read data from the content database, which opens up a world of possibilities. In fact, all of those advanced usage scenarios that were handled by PWA in the past are now supported on the Power Platform. So if you're not ready to go all in on Planner Premium plans or can't live without some of the more advanced features, you could take a hybrid approach. At Sensei, we recommend to our clients that they move all features from PWA to the Power Platform immediately to avoid being impacted by the deprecated workflows and other features. This is what's forcing the immediate issue with Project Online. With Sensei IQ, a Power Platform solution, we've effectively created a replacement for PWA. This relatively simple change means that you can continue to use Project Desktop with all its advanced features and save schedules to the content database while allowing some users to try out Planner Premium plans in parallel and pull it all together on the Power Platform. This has been Sensei's approach with Sensei IQ all along, so that your most advanced users can continue using the desktop they're comfortable with, and the majority of your project managers can likely transition to Planner Premium plans. You can also do so much more on the Power Platform than you ever could with PWA. Not only is AI native to Planner, it's also available as Copilot for Power Apps. And you can do true enterprise resource management, formal programs and portfolios, intake with scoring and prioritization, strategy, and much more. With the Power Platform approach, you can let your teams manage their schedules or plans in the work management tools that make sense to them while you get the standardization you're looking for at the enterprise level. Most of our clients use a mix of work management tools like Planner, Project Online, Azure DevOps, Jira, Smartsheet, and Monday.com with the Power Platform on top. Microsoft is encouraging their clients to move to Planner Premium plans as their work management tool and then cover more advanced PPM scenarios on the Power Platform. That's probably an option for 80% of organizations today or more, but many expert users and large enterprise clients have more advanced scenarios that are currently supported in the Project Desktop and with configurations in PWA. For those clients, We recommend a hybrid and phased transition where the Power Platform takes the place of PWA while still allowing project managers to use the project desktop, saving schedules to the content database. To learn more, check out our website or reach out to us for a conversation.